Hey, Mr. Mitch, I got a couple questions for you, if you don't mind me.
Great. Fire away.
All right. What are your opinions on video games, basically?
I would say I have a generally negative opinion of video games.
All right.
For several reasons.
All right.
Number one, they're highly addictive. So all right. People spend a lot of time playing them. Number two, this causes them to engage in what I would consider to be a non-meaningful activity for large periods of time. And what I mean by that is, it's not an activity that makes someone smarter, or more knowledgeable, or more influential, or more able to do anything in life better than they were previously, except play a video game. So I'm not sure that the behaviors sort of translate to anything, being able to do anything better in the real world.
Alright.
And in fact, I think that the time spent playing video games, it takes away from time that people would ordinarily spend like talking to each other, or reading books, or learning how to cook, or playing outside and getting exercise. So I think for all those reasons, I view video games as a scourge on the face of the earth.
Alright.
Listen.
Alright, so you would disagree that video games couldn't even be good and educational?
I think I would say they could be neutral. I think they can be neutral if used in moderation. I think there's a potential that they could be educational. Although here's the issue is that I think for them to be a highly successful video game, they have to have kind of an addictive quality to them.
Right.
And I'm not convinced that they can make an educational game that's as addictive as Grand Theft Auto, for instance. Right. So I'm skeptical that they will like have a huge educational benefit. I guess it's possible.